Hello everyone, I am Sarfraz from mobilesmsbk.net and today I am going to show you gaming performance of Qmobile Noir Z14. So let's get started. I have already made review video of Qmobile Noir Z14 and recommending you to watch that video as well. Qmobile Noir Z14 is latest flagship phone from Qmobile, which has 5.5-inch Full HD IPS screen with 1080p resolution and powered by 1.8GHz octa-core processor and 4GB of RAM. Let me show you initial battery percentage. Battery is 36% at the moment and time is 1:32. Let's start with Granny Smith. I will start with lighter games first and move to graphic intensive games later on. As expected, game is running smoothly without any lag. I have played Granny Smith for around 6 minutes and battery drops by 2%. Now move on to Leo's Fortune. I have not noticed any issue or lag on that game as well. I have played Leo's Fortune for 6 minutes and again battery drops by 2%. Now move to Asphalt 8. I am playing it with high graphic settings. Phone is handling game very well. There is no frame drops or hiccups. This is what we can expect from a phone which has 4GB of RAM. Phone is getting warm. Heat can be easily observed due to its metal body. Let me show you the temperature of the phone. It is touching 42 degrees at the front. On back, maximum temperature is 37 to 38 degrees around camera. I have played Asphalt 8 for around 5 minutes and battery drops by 3%. Now let's move to Dead Trigger 2. Game is well optimized and I have not noticed any lag. Let me show you the temperature now. Maximum temperature is 40 degrees on front. And it is touching around 37 degrees on the back. Phone is warm but definitely not hot. You are not going to face any problem to hold the phone while playing game. I have played Dead Trigger 2 for 6 minutes and battery drops by 3%. So that was the gaming review of Q by Noisy 14. I have tested 4 games in this review and gaming experience was very enjoyable. All games run so smoothly on this phone and I have really enjoyed playing games on it, so highly recommended phone for gaming. I will continue to bring more reviews like this in future, so please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, please hit the like button. If you have any questions, feedbacks or suggestions, do let me know in the comment section below. For more information, please do visit my website.